Rodney Strong first planted Chardonnay in the Chalk Hill region in 1965. Because the soils of Chalk Hill are fairly infertile and acidic, the grapes that we harvest from these vineyards tend to be very low yielding, but very high in concentration of flavor and character.
On the palate, when you taste the wine is balanced, both creamy and crisp.
It's a great match with salty meats like prosciutto or really good cheeses because the minerality in the wine really plays off the saltiness of the food.